Welcome to the Orlando Health Digestive Health Institute video series for patient education. Our team is dedicated to exceptional patient care, and this video highlights our commitment to enhancing understanding of this procedure. Today, we present a demonstration of the esophageal manometry procedure. Esophageal manometry is used to diagnose swallowing difficulties, chest pain, or acid reflux symptoms. The procedure measures the pressure and coordination of the esophageal muscles and the function of the lower esophageal sphincter. In this video, we will walk through the steps of this vital diagnostic test, which helps evaluate the functioning of the esophageal muscles. Before we begin, we prepare the equipment. This includes a high-resolution manometry system with a thin, flexible catheter featuring multiple pressure sensors. The system is calibrated and tested before each use. The patient must fast for a minimum of 6 hours before the procedure. After discussing consent and medical history, the patient is positioned in an upright, seated position. A numbing gel is applied to the nose to reduce discomfort from the catheter. The catheter is then carefully inserted through the nose, down the esophagus, and into the stomach. Once the catheter is positioned, the patient reclines and begins the swallowing phase of the test. We ask the patient to take small sips of water every 30 seconds. Each swallow is recorded, allowing our team to assess the pressure and muscle coordination in the esophagus. The catheter is then gently removed after 10 to 15 swallows and additional maneuvers. The entire procedure usually takes about 20 to 30 minutes, and the physician reviews the esophageal manometry results. Most patients tolerate the esophageal manometry procedure well, though mild discomfort during swallowing or a gagging sensation may occur. Patients can resume normal activities after the test. If you have questions or need additional information, please contact the Digestive Health Institute team or the Motility Lab. We are here for you. Thank you for watching our Orlando Health Digestive Health Institute Patient Education Esophageal Manometry Demonstration. We thank you for entrusting us with your care.